thought they were going to pick him up yesterday, as they always do, during the fall.
But they didn't. The city's leaf collection program ended Saturday, November 30th.
Yeah,
and that caused more than a few homeowners off guard and frustrated.